Mala, let's go. We can't let AIM stop us from getting these Inhumans in front of the press. My guess, Georgie boy's onto us.
I think you're right, Tony. There's a battalion of gunships on their way. Bruce, code green?
Hold on. Give me a sec, okay?
They seem eager to secure Miss Rappaccini.
Jarvis, keep an eye on our guest.
She's a slippery one.
Jarvis, can you open this one?
Sorry, sir. AIM is locking me out.
Guess we do this the old-fashioned way.
Well, this just escalated. Tell you what, you survived this. Maybe it could work for me.
That would be awesome.
Great. Focus on the angry robots. I'll bring down the flying hunk of metal.
With pleasure.
Bruce, how are we doing on getting pissed off?
Whoa!
That's more like it! Nat, aim him at the bad guys and get gone!
Way ahead of you! We need air support. Get up here now.
Be right there. Jarvis, drop the cannon. Make your way to the control room, kid. Punch anything that gets near those energy cores.
You got it.
They just breached the control room.
I'm on my way.
Please do hurry. They just breached the control room.
I'm on my way.
Please do hurry.
I don't know if I can do this.
We've got our hands full out here. It's on you, kid. I know you can handle it.
Tarleton's robots, but we might need some backup here soon.
Pick up as many as you can.
Speed up my sensors and lower the system. Please, Miss Carl, hurry.
Hang on.
Miss
the party?
3 o'clock.
Got him. Cover me.
Where'd you leave the kid?
Kid is in the control room, kicking Aim's yellow butt. How are you old folks doing?
Nice. Getting the hang of this witty banter thing, Kamala.
Damn it, where the hell is Hulk?
He's on the ops deck, dealing with a large contingent of armed forces.
Jarvis isn't home anymore, Kamala.
This ends now!
Guys, I got a problem here. Guys!
I've made sure your new friends won't know until it's too late.
You still gotta go through me!
You should have accepted my offer.
And end up like all those other Inhumans. Yeah, no. Why all this?
You'll find out. The Avengers are using all come on.
Don't bother with the BS, dude. It's not gonna work.
Oh, you're so naive.
Shut up!
Your new friends will let you down. That's all they know.
Unlike you, I have faith in Bruce and the others.
So did I. Yes. The world's about to be reminded of the Avengers we are.
Are you okay?
I believe so, Miss Khan. Thank you. But I'm afraid Dr. Rappaccini has escaped.
In trouble, Kamala! I need you on the deck now!
I'm coming!
Monica, she's escaping.
We're here live at the AIM experience in Manhattan, witnessing the return of the Avengers, but they appear to be attacking the city! Keep rolling! Is it any coincidence that this attack comes on the very day that AIM is supposed to unveil their promising new Adaptoid program?
Oh, shit.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You should know, I'm not in the best of moods.
Wait, is that Thor?
Holy crap, Thor! Where the hell did you come from?
I was serving the commoners when it started raining bolts of metal from the skies.
It is unbelievably good to see you.
A bit dramatic, don't you think?
It doesn't matter. He's here now. Wait, is that Thor?
Holy crap, Thor! Where the hell did you come from?
It is unbelievably good to see you.
A bit dramatic, don't you think?
So, the false god returns. Why? You did what you were supposed to do, Thor. You gave up your power. You should have stayed forgotten.
Never. When mortals are in peril. Where do you hide, Doctor? Can you not face me?
Look around. I'm everywhere.
What now?
To flank!
Like old times. Seems he missed me as well.
On my way. Hulk, you got this?
Something Tarleton cooked up to crash the Chimera. Fun, aren't they? AIM forces are targeting the engine room.
Get down there, Tony.
Kid, come with me.
Dare I ask who the child is?
We'll explain later. Don't worry, she's up to it.
Doing our best. Navigation's ours, but the engines are still dead.
Glass half full, Nat. Might want to hurry this up, Thor.
Losing altitude. Thor, can you hold it up with wind?
Tear the ship apart!
Go! Good night, folks.
Thor, update on those mechs. We're losing power fast.
They're sturdy. I'll give them that.
Being a team?
I remember appreciating the Hulk's brevity.
Play nice or you're both getting... Muted. Subsystems just came back online. It's working.
Give you a naval lockdown.
Are you okay down there?
Yeah, the cavalry showed up.
Good work, everyone. We've got them on the ropes.
Picked a good time to come back, Goldilocks.
We're almost on top of Manhattan. Clear those things off the deck.
I am trying.
He did a lot of damage down in the engine room.
Tarleton! Do not do this!
You've given me no choice.
Yeah.
original. You gonna steal my haircut next? Oh, wait!
The damage has already been done, Avengers. No one will see.
Hey! God of Thunder!
Stay behind me!
Now! Bring it!